Oliver's Beer Garden is set for a soft opening tonight. Construction on the beer garden, located just north of the new Hampton Inn and Suites on Erie's Bayfront, is now complete. Tonight, guests are welcome to enjoy craft beers, cocktails, and food from the on-location food truck. The beer garden, which will feature live music starting tomorrow, opened up at 4 o'clock this afternoon. It's the newest addition to the development at the Scott Enterprises Harbor Place site.